Hi, my name is Carolyn Cleveland and I am founder of CNC Empathy Training, and I have the great pleasure of working with staff and leaders from the healthcare system, coronial system, legal teams and other organisations to help them explore empathy and emotional awareness and incorporate it into their systems, culture and communication. Now, my background is one of counselling and psychology, and I specialised in loss, bereavement and vulnerability. Emotions and the psychological impact of being listened to or not is something I've studied for many years. Most importantly, it's something I felt the full force of, as I and empathy, or lack of it indeed, goes back a very long way. It would be great to see you at one of my workshops or to come into your organisation and work with you to understand what empathy is, what it isn't, what gets in the way for all of us as we strive to create a good complaints or serious incident system, great leadership teams and general good compassionate communication as we strive not only to have a healthy workforce but a healthy culture.